what's a little snippet you can give them to kind of get started?
Three things. So first of all, realize you can choose. That's the number one thing. Most people don't realize that they have the power. They have the authority, they have the right, they have the privilege, they have everything to make that choice. Yep. So they can choose. And secondly, purposefully choose. Think about what you think about. That's so easy and so cliche, but we all have these brilliant brains, these brilliant minds that are working all the time, thinking and analyzing and talking and all that stuff. What is it saying? Is it saying things that are helpful for you, or is it saying things that are not so helpful for you?
When he says helpful, things that are supportive of you, not things that are, I'm not good enough, I'm not smart enough, I'm not educated enough. That's irrelevant. It's what you think about yourself from a positive perspective. That's the power of it, the positive power. The negative power goes the other way. So if you have negative thoughts all the time about yourself, well, guess what? That's what your life's going to be like. So it's really a matter of making that choice to shift.
And then the third thing that I'll end up with tonight is know what you want. Because you can't get it if you don't know what it is. So if you know what it is, you realize you can get it, and you focus on it, you can achieve it.